I attended Columbia University in New York City for a very brief time. And while I was there, I learned this great tune, which I wouldn't play too often, because it's called Mary Jane, and it's about marijuana. But it's a gorgeous little tune, and I forgot the name of the guy who wrote it. So I couldn't record it, and I very rarely would do it, but now it's just legal. So what the hell, I'll play the damn tune. But when I decided to sing it one night just for the hell of it in Georgia, there was a guy there who knew who wrote it. As soon as he said the name, I knew he was right. It was a guy named Danny Romer, who was a pre-med student at Columbia. And he's probably a doctor now. But if you Google it, there's like thousands of Danny Romers who are doctors. So I'm still stuck. But I'll play you his song, because it's really nice. Came to this city about a year ago. I went to see the sweetest little girl I know. The kettles, they were boiling. The soup was on the stove. Open up the pot and let the high times roll. There's a little girl I know, and she lived just on down the lane. Everybody knows her, and her name is Mary Jane. Everybody knows her, and we all love her so. When Mary's at the party, making those high times roll. Thank you.